these damn people. And here, Hank Aaron takes the shot. A few days later, brother's dead.
Turn it up. It's stitchy.
The great boxer that fought in the middleweight, Marvin Hagler, in good health, takes the shot. They're trying to make all the football players take the shot. They told Kyrie, you gotta take the shot.